The first thing that you need to do when you want to engage in a process of paradigm shift, changing mindset and mentality, is that you need to create a compelling argument. By compelling argument, I mean an attractive argument, an irresistible argument, a convincing argument that would inspire others to get on board.